They have no grave but the cruel sea. No flowers lay at their heads. A rusting hulk is their tombstone, a fast on the ocean bed.
Positions at 4 p.m. at Lone Pine, and the artillery commenced bombarding the Turkish trenches, and they returned the compliment. And the crash and screams of shells was deafening for a little over an hour.
I was well up with the rest, racing like mad, all nervousness gone now. The shrapnel was falling thick as hail. Many a good man went down here, although I never noticed at the time.
Having been wounded in Gallipoli, he later went on to France. His first letter to his father, dated 12th of April 1916, referred to being moved along the firing line about 12 miles just outside a small town.
Going down of the sun, and in the morning we will remember them.